traded, he was at the airport alone looking to check in for his flight. An hour after that, his new Senators jersey was hanging in an Ottawa store. Hockey can be brutal. Just ask his former fans.
I think he hasn't really carried his weight for a long time. I wasn't a fan when he came into the city.
This is the highlight of my day.
Part of him has